pride and temptation. Help them to live in faith towards you in the body of Christ and in loving service to each other, that they may ever enjoy your heavenly.